Well, I started tonight's show speaking about the holiday season and what that means for us. And I think I said something about joy and youthful nostalgia. But the holiday season for us also carries a great deal of melancholy, especially today. Some of you may already know this, but 2 years ago today, we lost our original fourth member of the band, Carlos Marin, to COVID. It was an unexpected tragedy that shocked all of us and almost caused the collapse of the band, were it not for Stephen stepping in to help Il Divo carry on and to help us memorialize Carlos in concerts. When we lost Carlos, we lost a colleague, a friend, and a brother, and the world lost a magnificent talent whose voice brought smiles to millions of people's faces. And so tonight, we would like to honor Carlos with a moment of silence. Thank you very much.